Now, students, I will tell you how to plot a point in the plane if its coordinates are given. To plot a point in the coordinate plane, we draw the coordinate axis and choose our units such that we can mark equal distances on the x-axis or on the y-axis or on both the axes. We can take origin as 0 for x-axis as well as on y-axis. The distances marked along OX and OY are taken as positive and those along OX dash and OY dash are taken as negative.